The purpose today really was to just expose the lads to cooking. And I think that the success of creating any new habit or any new change in your lifestyle is confidence. And I think that just getting the guys in, seeing a demonstration, taking part in a demonstration would hopefully improve their confidence and their approach towards cooking and make them a little bit more compliant to trying to cook themselves at home.
Well, one of the skills that we're trying to get the players to take on board is the importance of cooking and the importance of cooking their own food rather than relying on convenience food. So the three key areas that we're trying to address are hydration, which we didn't look at today, but also fueling and recovery. So a lot of the foods that we prepare today would be more than adequate to facilitate recovery. They all have proteins in them, good carbohydrates, plenty of vitamins and minerals, and like Valerie, our chef, had mentioned, lots of fresh herbs. So they would all be ideal meals for recovery.
All our academy players are in college as well, so they have a hectic lifestyle with maybe 20 to 30 hours of college a week, 15 hours of training and club training on Tuesday and Thursday afternoon. So preparation time is delicate, to say the least. So the idea was to just give guys ideas on how to prepare food, how to prepare the night before, prepare it on a Sunday, and just fit that into the routine.
So we did a chicken casserole that was in a slow cooking, and with lots of carrots, pearl barley, chicken stock, carrots, onion and butternut squash, and this is one of the dishes I really wanted to show today for them to be able to cook whilst they're training, so then it's ready for them when they get home on the night time.
I thought it was actually brilliant, like, and we got a good insight into kind of just different ways of cooking, like the casserole or even just marinating meats. Like, it would have been kind of very just plain cooking regards of doing the meats and just kind of experiment with other things. So it's good to kind of feel a bit more confident to branch out now. We got a few tips there now from Val now, to be fair, and even just in regards to just cutting it up the night before and leaving it to marinate, and even with the slow cooker, just to let it kind of settle throughout the morning, and then you can go off training and come back and just see the progress on it. I think the sandwich with the chili and the parsley marinade is actually pretty savage, so I think that was the majority of people's highlight now.
The chicken casserole was really good, the chicken and the veg was really nice.
Very, very exciting for us to have somebody on board like Greencore Grocery, and to be able to get them over and do a demonstration, and just the enthusiasm of both Val and Kate has just been fantastic today. So yeah, we're definitely looking forward to hopefully doing another one and progressing on from here.